Look at this, guys. Current status, approve. Hello, guys. How you doing? This is your friend, Alex. So let's see if we can unlock these devices. The first thing I'm going to do is, how can we know these devices are unlocked? This is the LG X Venture, all right? This is supposed to be locked to AT&T, but we're going to try it. And you put it like that. Oh, the phone is restarting. This is very common on Android devices. When you change the SIM card, the phone needs to reboot. And look at this, guys. You see network lock? Look at this. SIM network unlock pin. Unlock attempts, 1 of 10. So here's telling you how many tries you have. We're going to put dismiss because we still don't have the code, but we're going to request the code. How can we request the code? Sometimes these devices, they already have an app to request the unlock. Looks like we do not have any unlock app. So what we need to do, guys, is we need to copy the IMEI of this device. There are two ways to do it. The first one is dial *#06#. And that's going to give you the IMEI number. You cannot copy it. That's the only thing. The second way is to go to settings, and then you're going to go to general, about the phone, status. And here's the IMEI. We're going to take a picture. So I want you to open, let's say Chrome. You're going to search for AT&T unlock, AT&T unlock. The first result is the website we're looking, AT&T.com device unlock. Click there. We're going to click on start and unlock request. Do you have a mobile number from AT&T? Click no. On the IMEI, 354-8300-8150-6372. The portal recognized the device as the LG H700. That's the model. Okay, so click on I read the legal info and then wait for the next button to be blue. Click on it and you can put your name here, last name, mobile number. Don't even click on it. All right, just click email and put your email. The same here, Swamigo. And then we're going to click on submit. Click on submit. Thanks, we got your request. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna log into my email, 3:99 p.m. and I got it at 3:99 p.m. So I just got it. Click on it. Heads up, you have 24 hours to confirm your unlock request. The only thing you need to do on this email is this. You're gonna have to click confirm your request. Click there. And it says, thanks for confirming. Here's your unlock request number. So we already confirmed the request. Now we need to go back and we're gonna click on the check the status link. Click there. Look at this, guys. Current status, approve. We approve your request to unlock your device. Here are the instructions to complete your unlock. The unlock code is, and they send the unlock code, right? So once you have the code, just restart it. Restart. Okay. And look at this. SIM network unlock pin, unlock attempt 1 of 10. Let's put something randomly, right? I want you to see what happens when you put a code that is not correct. Unlock. SIM network unlock unsuccessful. Unlock attempts 2 of 10. Let's try one more time, guys. SIM network unlock unsuccessful. Okay, now 3 of 10. Now, what happened if you use all the attempts and you couldn't unlock the phone? The phone is going to be hard locked. What is hard lock means? It means that it's always going to be locked to AT&T. So please be careful with this, all right? Now, we're going to enter the correct PIN, which is 23, 49, 19, 372, 33, 17, and 104. Okay, so we put the correct code. Now, it should work. Click unlock. SIM network unlock successful. That's what you want to see, guys. I think the phone is restarting now. Click power again. The AT&T logo is always going to appear there, you know. And we are waiting here. Remember, I used to say, does it mint? Mint mobile, guys. That's the perfect confirmation that this phone is unlocked now. Sometimes you need to configure the access point names, the APN. And here you're going to create yours. And you need to put the settings that Mint Mobile will send you or your carrier will send you. This is a picture of the stuff that I need to put there. Name Mint, APN Wholesale. But that's it, guys. This is how you unlock an Android device. We unlock an LG X Venture locked to AT&T. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. That's the best way you can support me so I can continue doing videos for you. Thank you. Have a great weekend and I'll see you on my next video.